from London, I'm going to a tattoo shop called Living Image because I'm going to have a tattoo. Now, the guy that owns the shop, Rob, he's designed me a pair of fairy wings. He's designed them in green, and I've decided now that I've like been pink and purple, they are absolutely stunning. And I'm really excited, but I'm also incredibly nervous because this is my first ever tattoo, and a tattoo is for life. But I'm going to do it, and I'm going to enjoy it. I'm going to embrace the moment. Okay, I've been in there, I've had my first consultation, and because I'm going to have it on the top of my back, it's going to hurt me. But I said that I was rock and roll, but he still said go and get some food because I'm small and skinny and it's really going to hurt and I might be sick, so I'm going to get some food.
We're disposable tools. We're disposable tools.